Search giant Google has announced its biggest ever restructuring. Co-founder Larry Page announced the surprise reorganization, which involves formation of a new parent company, Alphabet Inc. India-born Sundar Pichai will be the new CEO of Google after the restructuring. Google will become a wholly owned subsidiary of Alphabet, which will have Page as CEO, co-founder Sergey Brin as president.
He was always a big part of Google. But the 43-year-old senior vice president for product design has just got a promotion. Sundar Pichai is now the new Google boss.
Each of these products today work at scale for everyone in the world. And we are privileged to serve over 1 billion users in each of these products.
Google has now created a larger parent company called Alphabet. With a lot of moving around the boardroom, Google now becomes part of this parent company with Sundar as the CEO. Now, while that's a great thing for Pichai, it is also a moment of great pride for India, the second Indian after Microsoft Satya Nadella to make it big.
We are extremely proud. It is not only me, my colleague, but my whole institute as such. We are very proud that he has come to such a level what we never had anticipated.
Sundar Pichai was always working only to become a top engineer. That was his goal. And as a family, I find that they are very humble.
Ever since he joined Google in 2004, there is no looking back for this Chennai boy. Just who would have thought that a boy who never had a TV or a car, who didn't even have a telephone connection installed in his house till the age of 12, will go on to give the world the now famous Android mobile operating system and Chrome web browser.
So, as Alphabet, the new parent company of Google, plans bigger innovations outside their core expertise, Sundar Pichai's task is cut out. He and his team made Google reach 1 billion users. It is now time, perhaps, to reach out to the next 1 billion. Bureau Report, India Today.